Ugh, I don't even want to look at this. I just did this 5 times in a row. All right. Gonna get started, but bear with me though. Let me use a shrine. Hi, bunny boy. We're gonna use this one. All right, let's pull it up here. And game. There we go. Oh, I'm so excited. I've been wanting to play this game for so long. Hey, don't be throwing stuff, Pogoraptor. It's not nice. How's it going, bud?
Members of the Resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious.
Right.
Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Doing good. It's been a long day, but it's good. She just like stole the robot. You just kidnapped her.
Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
That's creepy.
Go, go, go. Your ship is up ahead. Where are you going?
Of course you tripped over yourself. Hey Corbin, yeah, I've been wanting to play this for a while. And they finally had it on Steam. I bought it like 2 weeks ago.
Gotta go.
help you get home. I don't know. Rivik kind of Rivik for being kind of cute.
Sure, thank you.
Ratchet and Rivik are both kind of cute. Just saying.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in...
Why are you doing this?
...years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we
Luckily,
are washed
we
up?
We will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank!
They need to make a movie for Rift Apart. Oh, it is time to feed the pooches.
And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
No death yet. This is more my speed. Oh, my blaster. You really like the death whistle, y'all. It's Rivet's turn. To be admired, all right? Death had his time. I still need Ellie to watch that movie with me. Tell him to watch the movie with me. Oh, what do I do? I didn't pay attention. You are not free until you have seen it. It's like Zootopia. That's true. It's true. I've seen Zootopia probably like 2,000 times because I used to have a TV in my car And it was, since I knew the movie, I just had it on repeat. I love how you can actually shoot him. Oh, that's so dumb. Holds on the furry card.
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
These squeakies!
Ammo crate.
Your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear,
activating magna boots.
Oh, that's kind of cute. Big old balloon.
Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have.
Last year got a level up? Sweetness. Do you squeak when squeezed? Sometimes. It's very possible if you catch me off guard. Oh my gosh, Pokeraptor, you already 100% in it? Good. I might need your help. If I'm stuck. If I'm really stuck. Oh my.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise!
Ah, yes.
I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Man, I played some of the original classics, but...
We have to get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good.
The new ones are cuter.
You're still here? Of course you are. Why wouldn't you be?
Wait. Perhaps we can put Quark's pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up.
Whoever does Ratchet's voice did a really good job. Sounds adorable.
I should have known Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Boom! That is the sound of pure power! And the Enforcer with its super...
So it's like a shotgun. I bet you would have said the same thing if they picked the other one.
More goons incoming.
Ow. Let's see, I've only beaten Reboot. Yeah, I know I played the original one, at least one of the original ones, but I can't remember it. I wonder if I can find it. I would like to try it again. I love these type of games. If I can say I have a favorite type of game, it would be these type of games.
Put down the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator. Yeah, right. Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler. It's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Oh, snap.
Just happened. We may have a slight problem.
Just a slight one.
The bridge is shot. There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
Did you see that?
That was rather exciting.
Train has arrived.
Yeah.
Whoa, watch your head. This is
sand shots from above.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus.
Lucky.
We've got to find a way up there.
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you.
He's such a good friend.
We could go together.
That's really thoughtful, but I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
I wonder... Don't tell me, but I wonder why he's so leery about it. I have hobbies made me laugh pretty good. Yeah, I have hobbies.
Next stop, Nefarious. These rifts are getting out of hand. Nefarious is in way over his head. What is that? Whoa! Hey!
Oh no!
Nefarious really resurface after all these years just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kinda wish he was doing a worse job!
Work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
Oh, the fact that you can pull rifts or pull yourself into a rift is kind of cool. That's going to be fun. That's going to be a fun little trick to use.
We cannot let Nefarious overheat the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Did that hurt? Good. Take that, Nefarious.
What kind of bullshit is this?
Rather painful. His defenses are weakening. Oh dear, he is targeting us.
Yeah, I knew I was gonna die.
These goons are useless! Is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity leave!
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Ah, did that hurt? Go!
I don't...
Toads are... so... unpleasant.
Jeez, Louise! I know it wasn't supposed to be, like, too difficult.
I mean, yes?
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win! So you can finally know how it feels!
Freezing a little bit for me too, y'all.
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
Thank you.
all the neon?
What's with all
this
the neon?
Is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator.
Am I gonna have to, like, collect parts?
Ratchet? Oh dear, my arm. And no, the Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Yay! That was just the, you know, the title screen, the whole thing.
Where are you, Clank? Maybe
I got a trophy.
Seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming.
Sorry, all the charming robots don't have robots.
He is very charming, isn't he?
Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now?
The Taurus Tower in
Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
I didn't need Clank after all. I got rockets.
Yeah.
second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Release the hostage.
Clank! After that ship, how can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else? Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
This is so exciting.
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like?
You want to bring the party to every fight? Mr. Fun Guy is the weapon for you!
The only weapon who has destroyed Little Zircon's enemies and performed at his last birthday party!
Weird.
Mr.
Oh, okay.
Fun Guy!
You are really gonna be the life of the party now!
Sounds like a club, all right.
Explosion earlier. It was just me. Launch into fireworks to celebrate me. Oh, welcome. Also, please ignore the purple ribs floating in the sky. They're boring and not worth your time.
I wonder what the shards are for. Is those also money? Oh, Ms. Zircon. Yeah. It's kind of funny.
I'm on my way, Clanky. I just need to find this Phantom guy first.
Gross.
The Emperor thanks you for all the ways you called the various members of all
Excuse me.
Can't believe first mission in forever and my cover's blown.
Phantom is Skid? Better take care of these guys or they'll go after Phantom too. That had to be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom. Phantom, wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No names! You gotta be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance?
My leg's asleep.
Ah! Don't let Phantom get too far ahead. To be something around here I can use to reach Phantom.
Ooh.
Oh boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety.
Another Resistance member? Oh. Make the
Ow.
Emperor proud today!
You know, the game is pretty challenging in its own. Not too hard on medium. Not too easy. I know it's medium, but still.
Nice work.
Some games take it over the top.
Thanks. What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
Enemies can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist.
Oh, okay.
Jump and Phantom Dash! The glove handles the rest! Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those panels. Come on, that wall's not gonna bite. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash!
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shoot, it's not safe here. Stay close.
I'm gonna forget how to do this, and I'm gonna fall one day.
Starship or not?
Oh, Lombaxes. You are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
He always looks wet.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
Squishies are not permitted.
I almost forgot a Phantom Dash already.
See? Why, sir?
weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. Go ahead, upgrade that.
Area effect and shoot farther. I was wondering what those are. There is one weapon I stuck with the entire game. I'll let you know what it is when you can when you obtain it. Okay.
You all come back.
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there. And Miss Zircon was never here.
Did you try the tricks? You can get them all for 1% of your yearly salary.
So you made it after all. Impressive.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The nefarious day spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious's propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Why do robots need a spa?
Looks easy enough.
Citizens of the various cities, this is the voice of the resistance. This is the voice of truth. And the truth is, we need talk. The resistance, a growing collection of citizens who are sick and tired of your diabolical dictatorship.
The resistance is here. First they come for our local music scene.
Thank you.
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come!
I think it's the Southern Belle accent of hers. They're like, ah, that's true.
Looks like I touched a nerve. Alright, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
Okay, something's about Glitch, okay. Look at all this money I was about to leave.
Looks like, yeah, this grind rail should lead back to the bazaar. Use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer.
Oh yeah, I can now get through these. That's what I was looking for. Okay, Glitch is a fun mechanic and is pretty cute. Okay. Optional objective? locate Resistance spy bot.
Already have an Emperor Nefarious tribute statuette in every room? Consider our new weather assistant model for balconies and patios. Shoplifting is not permitted. Perpetrators will be sent to Zordun prison for immediate rehabilitation.
How do I get up there? Oh yeah, around the building, huh? Ratchet isn't squishy, he's fluffy. I agree.
Secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 23-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
I would love for someone to make a fursuit of Ratchet. I think I've seen one, but only one. Are a pain in the ass.
I've seen worse.
That Spybot's mine.
Okay, okay. Much needed water.
Another amazing day serving Emperor Valerius. Nice.
They also contain encoded weapons, research.
Sweet cheeks.
I'm really liking it. How do you... How do you switch the guns again? Oh yeah. I don't know, I could change my stuff. Problem is he won't be as cute with all this stuff on him. Wow.
To be the access console.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
You will regret this insolent rebel.
What the?
Wow.
I am glad to see you have survived the journey. Now die.
Now die. They at least have an effect if you wear the full set. What do you mean? The suits actually buff if you wear the full set, I think. Oh, really?
At least it was a round trip.
Okay.
Come on!
I am trying to destroy you as fast as I can!
Now I can finally plug Glitch into this access console.
Ooh, I got 30 health now. All right, we're gonna see what glitch looks like, sounds like. See if you're telling the truth, and it's really cute. Oh, Ratchet and Clank has always had great humor.
Hi, you must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and actually, I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
I like the music. This type of stuff will make me sick. It's like Oni-chan. Okay, I like Glitch. Giving me anime vibes.
You did it, Glitch!
Welcome back, your most majestic majesty.
Here we go.
That look.
After him. No.
I'm coming, Clank. No, 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 no.
Welcome, O Master of us all. Password, please.
Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha.
That is funny. He would definitely leave it, and it is definitely something he would say.
So then this Dimensionator was stolen Murgurger. By Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! We under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh, look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Yep, she's definitely Southern. She's got a bit of twang.
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at the Gelatonium Factory.
I heard that she's like OP.
Great! There's a seeker peed right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. A lot of swamp acid between here and the Morts of Gelatonium
Plus
Factory.
Plus, glitches game isn't game. Very often, gimmick. Also, hello gimmick of the game, huh?
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me? Oh dear, my communicator must be broken.
Of course. Morts will be at their Gelatonium Factory. Gotta find a way through the swamp. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
How much is it?
You break it, you buy it.
4,000.
Thank you.
dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
Into that rift. Hey, smarty bot. What is this place?
I am a dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
I mean, that kind of makes things a little helpful, to be honest, when everything's shared.
No, no, don't hide!
Kidding.
Hello there.
Oh, I get to ride it.
Gotcha.
Oh, dear.
Maynard can lead me to the Mortz. Yes!
I see. I need to collect the armor. Got it. Whoops.
Get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard. Let's find the Mortz. Excuse me.
Look out.
I got it. See? Sometimes I don't crash.
Hiya, Paused. How's it going?
Stop! 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 Here's the gelatonium factory. I'm coming, Mort.
Rainbows.
Just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
She's Canadian.
See, they are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends. Hey, I know where you can find a Lombax.
Another Lombax? Tell us where your friend is, Rosabino.
Interesting. Does it mean goons for hire are kind of handsome?
Oh, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. The next
and
you
I'm doing
know,
good, paused.
Wait,
been busy,
where
but...
Where are the others? Well, some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
I love how they're Canadian. It's so hilarious.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the ricochet. Time to turn some bows into birds. I do hate to see you go, sugar.
Next stop, pilot. Just have to lower the bridge somehow. Okay. Do not enter. Got it.
Oh yeah, I need the
May
whole suit.
I take a look. I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Tomorrow is the vote. I'll know what my work schedules are going to be for the next 5 months.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former Warbot, teamed up with the Lombax, became a hero. Ooh, good for you! Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. The key to repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, you can begin to repair this anomaly. Now, enter the meta-terminal and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
You know, because you just trust what they say, right?
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere. That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
That device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
I'm a smart wolf. I figured it out.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic.
I hope I'm not interrupting.
I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no. Anomalies are spreading so quickly.
Yeah.
I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of me.
Was I supposed to, re-grab stuff? Grab stuff. I just forget sometimes.
If I may offer one thought, perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
Zero G on demand.
I got the pets, and I'm a smart wolf.
One step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
Come on, let's fix this rift.
Listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I...
don't know.
...am uncertain.
Oh, I should have known.
That. How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went...
Someone make a Lombex.
I wrecked my ship.
Pursuit.
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Whoops. I keep forgetting B.
Yes, try aiming at the rift.
Whoa! That was fun!
As well.
Pew pew pews.
Now if you talk to whoever's flying that Seeker Keep, tell him to stop making such a ruckus.
Come on, Bridge, seriously?
What the? What was that button that I just pressed? That is the button that I just pressed.
There has to be another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Oh! Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way!
I do regret this.
Okay. That thing is ugly. Ow.
And now for my final enemy, the Mortis Pressure Locks.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that. There, time to find out the truth about you.
If only I could talk with Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City.
I caught a shiny Dodog in Pokemon. Ooh. You gotta show me.
Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary. As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
I was about to say that.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy? Stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Gotta hit the flight stabilizer.
I didn't even know what she said, and I figured it out because I wasn't paying attention. I was trying not to hit anything.
You must be so excited for annihilation.
Give me back my robot.
I gotta save Bolts. Come on. Let's do this thing. Can fall off. I mean, that phase dodge button is really, really helpful. Dude, she's pretty badass.
You okay, Bolts?
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, we still got some unfinished business.
You need to find his arm or replace it.
Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship.
I got another trophy.
How about I hook you up with a signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you. Ready to go?
Absolutely.
Oops.
Mort came up to me and started asking about realigning the gears in the tail. What'd he go do that for? Oh, yeah, that's what I said.
Thank you.
this guy. You ever seen anything like him before?
Not since those fireworks at Mort's going away party. But they didn't last more than 5 hours.
True. What a fun couple days that
was. Let's get off this planet.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki, me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too.
Oh.
Dialed in. Let's go.
All right, I think this is a good stopping point, to be honest. Oh, I promise I will not play this game without streaming, but we'll watch this first.
What's on your mind?
This is a good game. I like it. I'm enjoying it.
Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.
Ooh. All right. I'm a really, actually really enjoying this game. Let's see who is on. And it's one of those things that, like, it has a really good storyline, and it seems like it's just, it's a long game to keep you entertained, so it's really good. Okay, so we have Phasmophobia, Elden Ring. Yeah, those are the only two. Lo-Fi Bird Means is playing Elden Ring, and Foxo is playing Phasmophobia. Boop paused. You gotta be booped. Boop, boop, boop. Phasmo? Okay. I have Phasmophobia. I want to play. Okay. Let's go ahead and raid the Foxo. Raid. Boom. All right, everyone. Oh, my. Perfect, Phasmo. Woo. All right, everyone. Again, thank you so much for joining me. PokeRaptor was the one who recommended that maybe I should switch games and start playing this one. And honestly, I'm enjoying this way much more. The other game is just a classic. It's really hard. Pause. Thank you for joining me. Again, thank you all for joining me. I always enjoy speaking with you guys while I play. So we're going to go ahead and share some love to the Foxo. Make sure when you go in his stream, you all say that he's cute, okay? He's a cute bean. All right, so here we go. Bye-bye, everyone. Ow.
Percy in there as fast as we can. Burrum. What are you doing, you cute bean? Oh, no. How was your stream, you sweet bean? Aww. Thank you so much for the raid. I've come for your squeaky toys. You'll have to find them, and you won't find them. I hide.